Hello everyone, I am Ojaswi Sharma and you are watching us on Rolling Frames Entertainment. First of all, this is my office. So, not many people don't know what a director does or what an editor does or whatever they would call us. So, this is just one glimpse or corner of our office. You know, it's all decked up with all our films that happened last year. All the laurels that we have and certain elements to beautify. These are the film claps and every element. So, on the whole, 2018 has been a very great year. It is a year that brought happiness, brought sorrow in the films. I would like to share a brief rollback on how the year really went for us and for the audience who is attached, who is very much attached and connected to us. So the year initially began while we were part of, you know, rolling out our previous year's programs into the present year. Our initial first quarter went ahead with MCham Entertainment, where we were presenting and producing campaigns for MCham. The campaigns turned out really well and people received the products really well, and that was a great go ahead and get start for the year. Whilst we were filming, so it's a concurrent process. While one film is in process, the other is in talks and the third is in some later stage of production. We were filming Badalti Soch. Badalti Soch is a beautiful film. It's a film that spoke about women empowerment, rural health, and a girl child, and a lot of issues that women can relate to in the rural sector. So the film shaped really well, and we went to announce the film on the International Women's Day, 7th of March this year. Whilst this whole process was shaping up, we were filming a beautiful film that we later announced by the end of this, in the middle of this year. It was Admitted. So Admitted was a very beautiful flagship film this year. And it is a flagship film this year to all the major international festivals, film festivals. Admitted is a biographical documentary on the real life of Dhananjay Chauhan, who is the first transgender student of the Punjab University. So I call her Didi, and she is a beautiful soul. And thank you, Didi, for agreeing to do this film with us. We announced Admitted this year on the 22nd of August. We received a heartwarming reception and feedback from the entire media and the people, from the fraternity, from the public. The film later had its first world showcase at the Punjab University on 17th of September this year. I was really overwhelmed the way people saw the film, people related who knew Dhananjay growing up as a human being, as being an activist, actually coming and seeing the film in large volumes. And as the film travels from one film festival to the other every month, we see more people going and watching the film and writing to us on how they really liked the film. As months progressed, our most talked about film that we shot last year released this year, and it released like a bomb. Zuban is it's very close to heart film. So I won't say whether it's a good film or it's not a good film. Definitely for us it's a good film, and it works, so definitely I'm sure it's a good film. And I would like to thank Kamalpreet Singh for, you know, taking up this challenge. You know, when we were doing this film, he was all adamant ki whether this would work or this would not work. But in the end, I think it worked, and definitely the numbers and the reception of the film across the world festivals, and when it released onto the internet platform, it showed for itself. Moving ahead, our second flagship film was once again very much spoken last year and till the beginning of this year, and that is The Last Date. The Last Date featured a beautiful performance by Abhijit Atri. He's one fine actor, I would like to say. He believed in the role and he worked a lot to, you know, get it done. Also in the film, I would like to mention Ramandeep Singh and Vikas Mehta, who were there throughout the process as actors in the film. We were consistently working on a film which was then released onto world television, which was called Lucky Kabutar. So Lucky Kabutar was released by PTC Punjabi under their PTC box office series of films. So it also talked about the fascination of people, youngsters these days in Punjab, who are, you know, so crazy about going to Canada or Australia or maybe anywhere overseas to see a better life abroad. So are these people able to make a successful living there or not, or what goes ahead in this process is what this film talked about. So people really loved the film. The film got 4 world television premieres and the film was released by PTC Punjabi. What more, that was a pat on the back. Another short film called Roo has made it to 5 international film festivals within the same year. So that is again a pat on the back on the entire team of Rolling Frames Entertainment to make and present certain films, such kind of films, into the international film festival fraternity. Another film of ours got its world release, that is The Tide of Time. So The Tide of Time is again, I would say, small but yet a beautiful expression of, you know, how we love our parents these days, how much we care about our parents these days. In a stage where families have got nuclear, how much do we care is actually what the film talks about. What goes around comes around. So the year on the whole has been great. It has been challenging. It has been nerve-wracking. We shot day, night, long hours, whatever it took. In the end, it is what the product matters. And essentially what we say that we care about you is what goes ahead into the process of filmmaking. Talking about 2018, yes, there's definitely a lot coming ahead for you. RFE is going an upgrade from 1.0 to 2.0. That is what we have named it as a flagship, RFE 2.0. So RFE 2.0 would be coming ahead with a lot of digital programs on education, on comedy, on fitness, on entrepreneurial sectors, and a lot more ahead that we see everything flowing onto the digital that is homegrown, handcrafted, right in your own, the city, beautiful Chandigarh. And we also look ahead to move into theatrical and television again with a lot more that we can deliver. We are also looking forward to extend our help to advertisers from the region. It is my sheer heart and delight to share that our films on the RFE Digital Network have actually surpassed a reach of 4.6 million. And we are looking forward to a 5 million reach in the coming month. As far as the advertisers are concerned, you're most welcome to come and join hands and to see how you can grow in the region with RFE 2.0. I would like to extend a vote of thanks to our streaming, releasing and distribution partners, Webler India, who have been very supportive in providing us with the technology in distribution and setting up all our networks. I would like to extend a vote of thanks to our releasing and streaming partners, Gemplex India, for heartedly releasing our films, Zuban, The Last Date, The Tide of Time, Badalti Soch, and one of our upcoming films, The Dichotomy of Hope. I would also like to extend a vote of thanks to our television release partners, PDC Punjabi, for presenting a beautiful comedy, crisp film, Lucky Kabuta, to the world audience. Without you, it wouldn't have been possible. More power to you guys. The year 2018 began and could not be completed without extending a vote of thanks to our support systems, our families, our crew members, our actors, the men behind the scene who have been working tirelessly day and night, giving us all the support. Without you, us, we and I, all the three, couldn't have been possible. We look forward to a great 2019. Here's wishing everybody the best and a very happy new year. This is me, Ojasvi Sharma, and I'm looking forward to meet you next year, which just begins now.